gonna find out what's wrong with my car. Any ideas?